Erdogan called on Herzog to prevent provocations near the mosque and that Türkiye would continue to work towards peace in the region. The two leaders also discussed bilateral ties and regional issues.